fencing and fighting and round table knighting and slaying of dragons too. Shipping and sailing and great harpoon whaling, there's nothing McBrag can't do.
You mean that a king who fought a dragon, whacking in two and fixed his wagon, goes to be wed in terror and distress? Yes.